plays the saxophone too. He won second place playing the saxophone in our scholarship competition, so he's very versatile.